I remember that day when I returned to paradise, the island of my family. Since I had received the message of my mother's death, the blurred childhood memories started to become more clear. From that first glimpse of the island, I could feel my mother's presence. It's hard to forget someone who gave so much to remember. The first plague, water turns into blood.
Good to see you, grandson. I'm sorry about your mother.
Thank you.
My dear son, please, I'm thirsty.
What?
The second plague, frogs. Thank you.
Good to feel your presence again, brother.
The third plague, gnats and lice.
Lice are not welcome here.
My blood sugar level is very low today.
Thank you.